Hi guys, MOT here. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can resolve 3G or 4G network issues on your China phone. In this example, I'm using the Elephone S8, which I've had for less than a week now. And almost every day, I'm having issues while making phone calls, where I would not hear anything or the internet would just be too slow. So let's get started. First, I would like you to go into the phone style pad and enter the following. Star, hash, star, hash, 4, 6, 3, 6, hash, star, hash, star. From here, you go into phone information and select LTE slash UMTS as the preferred network type. This will force the phone to use 3G and 4G networks. Once you're done, go back and then in settings, select wireless and networks, then go in mobile networks, and you would like to disable the enhanced 4G LTE mode, which might show up as VoLTE on certain phones. Once you're done with that, I recommend that you restart your phone for the settings to take effect, and you're all set. So just to explain what's happening here is that there seems to be some issue with the VoLTE on these phones with the MTK chipset, which degrades network performance, and by disabling that, we are forcing the phone to fall back to 3G when you're making calls, so that you're able to make calls and use data simultaneously. The phone will switch back to 4G when you're done with your phone calls. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below.